Hi guys, welcome back once again. In this video, we will see what is prime number and how to write a C program. So let's understand logic first. Prime number. So prime number is a number which is divisible by 1 and itself, right? So let's take a number equal to 5. If I am trying to divide 5, 5 is divisible by 1, right? It's not divisible by 2. It's not divisible by 3, it's not divisible by 4, and it is divisible by 5. So you can see here 1 and 5. This 5 is divisible by 1 and number itself. That means 5 is a 5 is a prime number. Okay. So our condition in loop, we will write something, we will start from 2. So minimum loop value will be 2, and as we know that if there is a half, more than half of the number, so it will not be divisible, right? That means if this number 2, and let's okay, let me write one more example. So number equal to 10. Here let me try to divide with this number 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So tell me, this number is divisible by 2? Yeah, 3, 4, 5. It's a divisible by 5. But is it possible to divide from 6? It will be divisible? No. So I can say after the half of the number, it will not be divisible by any of the number. Right? So I can check the half of the value. So the maximum value is going to be half of number, right? That means the number divided by 2, right? So let's move to the browser and implement this. Okay, so let's move to the IDE and implement. Create a new project, C select, and called it as prime number. Okay. For this one, first of all, we need one number to check. So enter a number to check prime. Okay. Now so a scanf, and here I will declare a variable in number. Okay, so percentage t comma and get a number, so number. Okay, now I will use a extra flag here, so let's call it as flag or is divisible, right? So set a starting value as 0. So what we can do here, for as I told you, I equal to minimum value is going to be 2, right? Because every number, all the numbers are divisible by 1, so 2, and next half of the number, so I, and here we can create, and it should be equal to number of half I plus plus. Okay, now let's declare I first here, int I. Here I can write if the number is divisible by I, that means in between of, let's consider if I am taking number as a 5, so if it is divisible by 2 and 3, so equal to divisible by this one, so it's not a prime number. So I will write here, I will set if divisible equal to 1, okay. If in this number, the number is divisible from, if it is divisible from 2 to number of in between any number, so it will set is divisible 1 and break the loop. Now I can check here if is divisible equal to 1, so I can say printf, I can say given number is not prime number because it's got divided, okay, by some number. So I can say, and let me pass here number, okay, or else I can say here printf, okay, so I can write given number is prime number, okay, that means it's not got divided because the value, initial value of it is divisible is 0 and it is still 0, so it's not got divided. Okay, so let's execute this program. Printf, yeah. So save it and execute, asking for a number. So let me enter here 5. 5 is a prime number, right? It's working fine. Let's give 9. 9 is not prime number, right? So you can see this program is working perfect. Okay. So thank you for watching this video. Do like, share and subscribe. See you in next video.